No, that's awesome. I hadn't even thought that that could be a backup light. I just was like, oh, it's a light for when he needs a light.
Yeah. It's his backup light.
But yeah, that's slick.
I wonder how much light it actually produces, or it just meets the legality part of it.
You know, since he's got his vintage plates,
yeah,
he could get away with it not even being there. But I'm going to have to ask him.
I'm not sure how you get, I don't know what year his YJ is, unless he's got it registered as a CJ, because he got the fuzzy clip in the front. I wonder how he got the vintage plates, because I thought those had to be like 85 or older,
right,
or something, right?
Got to be 30 years old at least.
Yeah.
So yeah, we'll have to ask him about that too.
Climbing it, but the rock was rolling at the same time, so.
No free rides. I don't like about this Jeep is manual transmission.
Wish you had the automatic, huh?
Yes. Not to do that when I bought it.